We are surrounded by conspirators, by criticism, by wilderness and danger. Defense is no longer our option. We must break the siege. We must attack.